Hi everyone, today we're looking at the country trump cards. It's a great game for 5 to 15 year olds. It's a great way to learn about different countries. So it's a pack of 50 cards on different countries. You'll see a lot of information about every country written. So there's a monument drawn, there's a fact written, there's a flag drawn, there's the capital. And these are three numbers. These represent happiness ranking, population ranking, and area ranking. So how you play the game is by distributing the cards equally amongst different players. And suppose it's this player's turn, he's going to see the lowest number that's the best rank. So he'll say, I'm the first largest country. This card will open up and say, I'm the seventh largest country. So you know Russia is larger than India. And this card is going to win this card. So this player will win. And these cards go down and then he'll play with Spain, the next country. The lowest number here is 28, so 28th most populated. This guy is 21st most populated, that's France. So France will take Spain in this hand and take it. Now this turn, Malaysia will play first. So that's how you play the game. You end up learning different things about different countries. And when you're not playing and sitting alone, you can just go through the cards and just learn various things about different countries. It's called the Country Trump Cards by Kokomoko Kids. It's a fantastic game and a great return gift for birthday parties. Comes cutely packaged in this tin box. Country Trump Cards by Kokomoko Kids.